Cameron Wells and Damon Huffman, congratulations with the win today. Now, there is an American sport expression that says a 1-2 punch. And you guys represent this expression this season. How is it to be in a two-guard front and be a scorer but still play in the team concept?
I think it's we complement each other. We have different styles of play that really add to that 1-2 punch that you said. You know, Cameron's real creative with the ball, and I like to sit outside behind the three-point line. So we really complement each other in that way.
I like to get in there and penetrate and try to create. And he's more of a, he can spread the court out and make people come out there and guard him. So I think we kind of do something other than something different than the other person. So I think we complement each other really well.
But still, it demands a state of mind, which is unselfish. So your role is to score and let's score. But at the same time, you have to do it within a team concept. And usually you don't see that very often in a guard line, two people like that.
I just think it's basketball. I mean, that's how I always played. If I see somebody open, I try to hit them. I mean, I think we have some pretty good scorers. Damon, Amu, G, I think we got a pretty good team. So we know everybody can score. So it's pretty easy just to pass the ball.
What do you think your chances are of winning this tournament?
I mean, if we come out and just play the way we know how to play, you know, I haven't seen other teams play, but today was our first time playing in 10 days, so it was a little rusty. Hopefully we can come back the next couple days and play better basketball. I know we're capable of it. We just got to focus and prepare for the next few days. So I think we have a good chance. The other teams look solid, so it's just one day at a time.